Okay, I'll do a cold start up on my 2023 Toyota Corolla LE. Started with the door closed because it's still cold out. I'm sorry for the long wait, guys. It's just been so cold out lately. Daisy has 7,228 miles. Cold start.